Thanks, Lindsay. We're joined now by Jane Santucci, and we are here to talk about several things that are being put on by the Our Green Valley Alliance for Sustainability. Thank you for joining us this morning.
Well, thank you very much. The first thing is going to be this upcoming Wednesday, October 10th. We are going to have a film festival. Well, we've been having a film festival. This is our second film. So far this fall, we're going to be showing the film Kilowatt Hours. Now, it was originally going to be held at the Vigo County Public Library, but they're going under renovations. So just want to let everyone know that our meeting location has changed.
Okay, very important.
It's going to be now at St. Mary of the Woods College. The first showing at 11:30 to 2 o'clock is going to be in the library at the first floor of the Rooney Library. And then we're going to have a second showing for the people that can't make it during the day. They can come back or they can try and make the evening session between 5:30 and 7:30. St. Mary of the Woods College, once again, at the faculty lounge on the third floor of the Rooney Library. I actually got a chance to watch this film before everybody else last week, and it's really interesting. You don't think when you turn on the switch, mm-hmm. where does your power come from? And this whole movie explains like where exactly and how our power is generated and the small things we can do to use less power.
That's really interesting. And then the second event that you have is coming up in November, but this is the big conference that you put on every year.
Very good. The Our Green Valley Conference is November 9th and 10th, and that's going to be held once again at Indiana State University at the Holman Memorial Student Union, and it's going to be, we have six focuses, and our keynote speaker is Dan Burden from the Walkable, Livable Communities Institute.
Hmm.
And what he's going to be talking to us about is how can we make our community more livable and walkable? You know, so you may have a store right by your house, but you may not walk because the street may be unsafe, or there may be no sidewalks, or there may be no proper striping. So he's going to talk about economical things that our city can actually afford to do. These aren't things that is going to require millions of dollars in our budget. So that's going to be really interesting to hear about. We're also going to touch about upon social justice, mm-hmm. Stewardship for the local environment, bikeable, walkable communities is going to be another side session, energy consumption, and it's really going to be a day packed full of knowledge for everyone.
And real quickly, if people want to register, can they start doing that now?
Oh, yeah, right now on our website, www.ourgreenvalley.org.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much for joining us. We appreciate it. Doing great things in our community. And as we take it a break, take another look at all that information for the many activities going on with the Green Valley Alliance for Sustainability.